baka mkonza tengolomo. Sikhuthelwa andle mcondzisi. Emakhosini live. Ngana kula sendele kona si live mcondzisi. So shito mbale nkosi lapha lokuthi emakhosi ahamba nesive mcondzisi. Akasishinge emuva. Athe noma afuna kwenda lomsebenzi nesive asimbanzakanya mcondzisi sasekudumisa kakhulu lokho kuyo imbube emhlaba mcondzisi wetinkulumo. Sengibuye ekhaya mcondzisi ngoko nje kubongela yena umlangeni lomsendane kwewona. Phinze futhi simlilele wenkosi lokuthi ngalesi swati sakhe sivele kuthiwa kufa lokubulewe ebevele kukufa mcondzisi wetinkulumo ngoba nawena umsendwe bantu kude lokuhle lokwendako futhi kude nalokubi lokwendako. Kufana abantu nelunga lephalamende wathenga umuntu bathi ngimali yethu wangayithenga umuntu bathi uyasihlaza kuhlala nje konke kungasiko lokucorrect ngikoya ngithi lo msendo matima kakhulu umcondzisi wetinkulumo lona lanikwe wona umlangeni. Mr Speaker, lokusithinze kakhulu Mr Speaker siyiphalamende noma ngilunga lasenkwene kube kubona ingwema yemhlaba ilandzela sibaya sicala sizofika ekugcineni umcondzisi umlangeni tabangifakazi lokuthi uyivile ingwenyama ingakenti lo lesimemetelo lesikhulu kangaka lokuthi besilalele sibaya ingwenyama iweve kahle sasithene maswati ingwenyama yaweva mbamba futhi yaphinde yakhuluma ngakho esibayeni lokuthi iwevile maswati le kucela nje umlangeni lokuthi lenhlitiyo lanayo aphinde futhi achubeke nayo abe nenhlitiyo yalamakhosi elive lenhlitiyo leya kunaka labantu leya kulaya labantu. Mr Speaker, Mr Speaker, live libiya emadimeni lokukhulu kakhulu. Mr Speaker, kushiwe sibayeni kwasho lokwenzawo lokuthi lokukhulu lokuthi akube khona ukukhulumisana abe khona kulalelana njengoba sebabekile abanye abahlonishwa. Mr Speaker, ngicela nje umhlonishwa uNdvunankulu amane vele abe nenhlitiyo yabantu. Mr Speaker, sibaya sicelile nengonyama futhi yagcizelela lokuthi iParliamente iCabinet uNdvunankulu abakhuthale lokuyalekela abantu kude achievement longayenda ngaphandle vele ukuthi uye kulabantu. Mr Speaker, kumbongela kumlangeni lokuthi ubuya etikweni noma ke kuphara state la hulumende lebe ivele idzinga umuntu lonjalo lesimbonile itola ngamandla oshintsha lamhla wasongivuna nkulu. Mr Speaker, itolo besimhlanje licingo noma at any time mase nedihlangana futhi angathi into awudelegate sikhathi sine ngokhanza ukuthi uvele asukume nje abone kusehlakalo lesi avele asukume letulo ugijinye ubone sekunemasotsha nabebe phephukile sekwakhiwa sekwentwala wonalokwa vele uyabona ukuthi lo lofuna kunamaswadi lakhuluma kwesibayeni ingwema yemhlaba uyembulele uNkulunkulu uyinikele bevele akufune amaswadi. Mr Speaker, Mr Speaker, uNdvunankulu ngicabanga ukuthi uyibonile ukuthi esibayeni lesibaya lebesikhona lonyaka besedlukile kibayeni kutaba khona phambilini. Mr Speaker, iyouth beyiphume ngetinkani kufuna kube khona lokushoko kuNdvunankulu lokuthi iyouth iyafuna kunakwa ngendlala esimanga nayo bantu labadzala sebakhalileka nengi. Mr Speaker, ngabakhala ngako kunengi but umhlo kaNdvunankulu naye uvile bantu abadzala vele banesidingo. Sengigcina Mr Speaker, ngokucela nje umhlo kaNdvunankulu lokuthi akube khona ukusendisana naye emkhathini wakhe neParliament njalo sase sifunga nje laphambi kwethu. Mr Speaker, ulilunga lalendlu donke letindluvele didakhe but kulendlela olulunga. Mr Speaker, akungendeki lokuthi bethu yaswelakala noma ukhona umsendo welive but akakuprioritize. Mr Speaker, kutaye iParliament ngoba ngilapho khona afika athole kuvunuliseka khona. Mr Speaker, ngawucina ke Mr Speaker ngalokuthi sekushiwe sibayeni ishidingo yami emhlaba lokuthi konke idisaster lokhona even kulamalanga vele yonke indlela sinayo nje idisaster lelivelile kuthi ngavethe sisebenzeka lukhuni le experience ithi ingonyama unayo umlangeni kucela nje lokuthi asitibukele into endihlazisa live nangaphandle. Mr Speaker, vele sithi address nje vele head on lokuthi singabuyele kude. Mr Speaker, dibaliwa kwabali corruption kwabalwa konke. Mr Speaker, imigwaqo leminye yesabeka mayabohlathi kuyesabeka nje imigwaqo vele kuyadzinga ukuthi live lisuke. Mr Speaker, kubuyiswe lesithombe sale live. Mr Speaker, labe likhona khona. Mr Speaker, ngalawo magama Mr Speaker nje kumbongela umlangeni nekumcela ukuthi vele akatimisele asenisane neParliament avalele deal umkhathi oyabe soba khona emkhathini wabo nembabane neParliament egcina ngathi kunale mikhathi. Mr Speaker, kube njengoloko siyabonga. Mr Speaker,
sibonga kakhulu umhlonishwa senkweni, umhlonishwa.